work hard and have fun. They're the two things you've heard more than anything in the soccer team talk. And that is what you're asked to do today. Have fun and work hard.
Favorite memory with the Bulldogs so far, Florida.
There you go, there you go, there you go, there you go. Go on.
Coach, he is really a professional coach, at least that's how I see it. He's tactically very strong, he knows what he's doing, he knows how to use the players and the talents they have.
Coach is obviously a great guy, he's helped me a lot, just speaking one-on-one, really just helping me. He's got a great understanding of the game.
Luke Winter is an incredible coach, I've been lucky to play for him over the past 2 years. And I've had fun.
Whenever you need something, he's going to be there to help you, and he'll get it done very quick as well.
Coach Luke, he's gone through the program. He's spent his time here just as we have, so he's been in our shoes, and he knows exactly what we're going through, and so he's always trying to make this program a better experience for the players.
He definitely looks out for us, you know, whether it's an away trip, he makes sure we have food and snacks before the game and stuff like that, and after. He definitely plays a big part for this program and definitely cares and shows how much he cares for his players.
It's a great team we've got here.
Every training session, every game, hanging out with the guys, you never know what you're going to expect.
It's a family, it's a tight-knit community. You live together in the dorms, wake up together, you train at 6 a.m., you go and get breakfast together, you go to class together, you go to lunch together, you then go and train again at 3 p.m. together, and then you go back to the dorms and you do homework together because you're in the same classes, or you're playing FIFA, or we watch films, like we'll go play volleyball, we'll play spike ball.
These guys, they help me out every day, they give me support that I need.
It was one of my big worries when flying out is am I going to make friends, am I going to be sort of an outcast? But no, I fitted in straight away. The boys were really great, helping me, getting settled, and giving me advice whenever I needed it.
Everyone is in the same boat as you, flying all the way. You know, we got a South Africa, we've got some Europeans, some South Americans. So although you might feel alone, as soon as you get here, it's a family.
There's the right bunch of people, it doesn't matter where you're. We've got the right group of lads, so you can be anywhere in the world. It doesn't matter. They can't put out, carve your name into
those shining stars. Just interest in each other's like cultures, like where we come from, so many different places.
I want my heat.